Have you ever wanted to give somebody the opportunity to use your computer, but worried that they might mess up your files and your setup while they're using it? It's very easy to set up a guest account, and this keeps them away from all your files. Here's how. Come to the Apple menu and choose System Preferences. In System Preferences, click on the Accounts preference. Now you might need to click the lock to make changes. Click the lock, enter an admin username and password, click OK. Once you've unlocked the System Preference pane, come and click on Guest Account here. The only thing you have to do here is to make sure that Allow Guests to Log into this computer is in fact checked. If you want to restrict what they can do, for example, you have children using the computer and you want to prevent them from visiting certain web pages or something, you can enable the parental controls and then click this button here, Open Parental Controls, and set up exactly what they are and are not allowed to do. If you want the guests to be able to use your shared folders, check this box here. But as I say, the only thing you actually have to do is check this one to allow guests to log into the computer. You can close the System Preferences. And now, when the computer starts up, or if you have fast user switching turned on, as I do, you can simply choose to come in and switch to the guest account. Now, I can't actually do that because it makes my recording stop. But all I'd have to do is select this, and it takes us straight to the guest account. After either logging into the computer in the guest account or just switching to it if you've got user switching enabled, you come straight to the new guest account. You can go and surf the web, create emails, load in your photos, enter things in the address book. You can do pretty much anything you like in the user account. Here we are. If I open a Finder window, it takes me straight to the guest home. The trick comes at the end, though, when the user logs out of the guest account. As long as they're using it and they don't log out, all their stuff is kept safely here. I'll just close that window. But as soon as they log out, everything will be deleted. So here we are, log out guest account, and here's a warning. If you log out, your files will be deleted. And now you can choose to delete files and log out.